आचार्यात् पादमादत्ते पादम शिष्य स्वमेधया. इट मीन्स वन गेन्स वन फोर्थ ऑफ द नॉलेज फ्रॉम द टीचर. फ्रॉम द टीचर यू कैन लर्न वन फोर्थ. पादम शिष्य स्वमेधया मीन्स विथ योर ओन एबिलिटी, विथ योर ओन सेल्फ स्टडी, यू कैन लर्न अनदर वन फोर्थ. पादम स्वब्रह्मचारिभ्य, दैट मीन्स फ्रॉम योर कलीग्स, लाइक नाउ यू आर अटेंडिंग एंड सीइंग अदर प्रेजेंटेशंस, देन यू आर लर्निंग फ्रॉम दैट. वन फोर्थ यू कैन लर्न फ्रॉम योर कलीग्स. एंड पादम काल क्रमेण च, दैट मीन्स नेक्स्ट वन फोर्थ यू विल लर्न ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम एज अ पार्ट ऑफ योर एक्सपीरियंस. दिस वे लर्निंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड वी मस्ट अक्वायर फ्रॉम ऑल सोर्सेस इंक्लूडिंग पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन दिस काइंड ऑफ इवेंट. सो विनिंग इज नॉट द मेन एम ऑफ अटेंडिंग दिस. ओके, ऑफकोर्स यू विल स्ट्राइव टू मेक बेस्ट प्रोजेक्ट, बट योर मेन एम शुड बी हाउ कैन वी लर्न मैक्सिमम एंड वेयर वी कैन इंप्लीमेंट दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स इन अवर कंपनी और इन डिफरेंट प्रोजेक्ट. वॉट काइंड ऑफ टेक्निक पीपल हैव यूज. एंड वी ऑल आर गिफ्टेड विथ द एबिलिटी टू लर्न. वी ऑलरेडी हैव दैट. Only thing is we need to have a little bit of concentration and focus to learn. So our buddhi, intellect, has got these eight facets. It says shushrusha shravanam chaiva grahanam dharanam tatha uha pohartha vijnanam tatva jnanam cha dhigunah. It means we have these eight things are already there. We are gifted with that. That means willing to listen. When somebody is presenting, some case study is going on, I must have willingness to learn from him. Otherwise, he is presenting, I am looking at somewhere, I don't have willingness. Then our buddhi should say that, no, you are doing wrong, let me learn from him. He is presenting something, let me hear what he says and learn. That quality is already there with us. If we want, we can use our intellect to say that. Then to actually listen, not only, oh, let me listen, no, actually listen. To understand whatever we have listened, we want to understand. We can focus, concentrate and understand. And remember, whatever we have listened, we have remembered. Dharana means remembering that. And then to be able to deduce some conclusions and put our point based on that. See, when you are presenting, you can see jury members were concentrating throughout. So they could see what you did, how you did, what are the points. They were able to give feedback because they're fully concentrating, listening, understanding, giving their point. So this quality is very, very essential. So when you are learning in this kind of conferences or conventions, it's better that we have that kind of focus to learn and then formalize your thought and then put forth your point and then you can get knowledge around it. Not only that, what he said, what is the knowledge around it and create a philosophy. All these facets are already there with our intellect.